Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Pep your snout.
Oh, no thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Then I learned some real dinero.
The rain! She's stray wet this time of the year!
What?
Yo,
ah,
you know where
come on!
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh! Freeze imperialist American pig! That is propriété of a gouvernement français! Hand it over! You American idiot! They followed you here!
Shoot for the police!
You got to do better, Mr. Snell!
Yesterday, my youngest, Jono, killed the postman, but at least he was trying. So I gave him a cuddle, I told him to hit Daddy next time he comes home late, smelling of cheap.
Heavy on the bullets, you know what I mean, man?
Acts against government employees. You're listening to Pressing Issues. Morality is the subject at hand. Let's explain exactly how free radio without commercial breaks works. We'll be right back.
You're listening to VCPR. Finally, a radio station for teachers and librarians. You've been enjoying Pressing Issues, but as is normal, you can't listen to an hour's worth of programming on this station without us begging for money. It's the bi-daily begath.
Don't run away from me!